The discussion and debate on nepotism and favoritism in Bollywood doesn't seem to cease anytime sooner. A lot of Bollywood celebrities have come out and begun speaking about how the industry hinges on nepotism, groupism and favoritism. And now, another Bollywood star, Aftab Shivdasani, has given his point of view on this much-talked-about debate. In an interview with a leading news publication, Aftab spoke about how he has done multiple films with filmmakers like Ram Gopal Varma, Vikram Bhatt, Karan Johar being a distant relative and yet not being a part of any group or close to anyone. Talking about groupism first, he said that groupism was called as campism in the early 2000s, where people were saying this one belongs to YRF, Bhatt or other camps. Aftab added that he was never subjected to his as he always worked with a wide spectrum of producers and he was friendly to all but never close. He also went on to talk about Vikram Bhatt, Ram Gopal Varma and Karan Johar. Talking about these filmmakers, Aftab said that he did 9 films with Vikram Bhatt, 5 or 6 films with Ram Gopal Varma, but he was never a part of the camps. Aftab further said that it's basically how one conducts himself and that he has been friendly to all. He revealed that Karan Johar is even a distant relative of his, but he has never been close to anyone. He has been civil, nice and friendly to everyone and therefore he doesn't have any enemies. Aftab also went on to say that he has never consciously gone into a camp or a group, which is why he has kept himself away on the peripheries of groupism versus campism ideologies. The actor made his Bollywood debut as a lead actor in Ram Gopal Varma's Mast in 1999 and went on to star in films like Kasoor, Footpath, Awara Pagal Deewana, Masti, Love Ke Liye Kuch Bhi Karega, Hangama, Ankahi, Shaadi Se Pehle, Kambakht Ishq and many more. He is also known for being one of the child artists in Shekhar Kapoor's 1987 blockbuster Mr. India.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.